Welcome to the lecture number 3. In lecture number 3, here we will start another module of practical session. So before start with the practical, let me tell you one thing. If the code is not visible in my video, you can visit to my website. In my website, go to the page number 3. In page number 3 and page number 4, all the code of Python program is already given. Yet the net is not working in my area, so kindly refer to the website and go to the page number 3 and 4 and you can see the code if you want to run. So now see another remaining part. Now here we'll see what are the various modes that already has been explained by me in lecture number 1. Here we will see how to open a file in the read mode. The basic opening operation already we know, right? Already we had seen in my previous lecture. If we want to open a file, so we can use the function open, right? But here we will open a file in the read mode. Here we will open a file in read mode, right? We'll execute this program. So here we can see the content. So before executing, the name of the file was 6, right? Sun 6. So here we'll execute the program and we can see the output. Same output as we had seen in my previous program, but only difference is that here the read mode is mentioned, here the read mode is not mentioned. So here we had seen how to open a file in the read mode. Now see how to open a file in read mode again, but with some specified character. Now we'll run this code. Here we can see if we are opening a file. Here the file is open in a read mode with a character of 5. Here the 5 is given, right? It means that only the first 5 character of the file sun6.txt will be executed. Here already we have opened the file, but here entire file has been opened and here we can see the entire content. But in that particular case, here we can see only the first 5 character of our content of the file, and after execution here we can see the output is name and colon, first character, second character, third, fourth and fifth. So only 5 character has been displayed. If I'll write 10 character, right, only the first 10 character will be executed. Here you can see this names, colon and Sunil. So here we have seen how to open a normal file, how to open a file in a read mode and how to open a file with some specified character. Now see append mode. Here we can see already we had seen about the append mode also. In append mode, if we are opening a file, it means that in existing file we can add some more content what we want to add. The sun6 is the name of the file. File has been already opened. Here the mode is given append. It means that we can append something, whatever we want to append at the end of this, at the end of the notepad file. And the content that to be append in the file is experience 8 year. That is not mentioned in my previous file. So you will run this program and we can see the output. And again we'll have to read also, right? Because only the content has been already appended. If you want to see what content has been added, so we'll have to open the file again. So we'll again call this function, copy, paste, and we can run this code. Say this: name, address, cell number, designated qualification, as well experience also has been added. Because here we had opened the file in append mode. So I think it is clear to you everything. Now see what is the next content that we have to see. Read file after appending, already we had seen. Now If you want to show the output of your file in form of list, that also you can see by running this code. Only difference is that instead of writing f1.read, here we left out f1.read lines, and the name of the file was sun6, and we'll run this code. Here we can see the output. Here the output is here we can see the output. The first line was name Sunil K. Yadav, slash n says that in another line the content is address, that is what, so and so, then cell number. So here you can see, here every line is considered as the one element, and that element has been placed inside the list. So whatever we have seen till now is about the file open in a various mode. The mode was read mode, write mode, and append mode. So this is the end of the lecture number 3. In next lecture, we will see some remaining part of the file handling operation. Thank you.